since it's still technically Legiana, let's stick with my folk for now. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm actually in camp for once.
You take care of that Legiana. Leave finding the tracker to me.
Oh, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for pepper juice. Where's that pepper juice? And for some reason. Can't call the raiders here because I still haven't found them. So.
Have you spoken to the researcher?
The Lanian researcher, or which one?
Yeah.
I did talk to him about the pictures for the other caps. Yeah. That's fine. Take your time, especially because I generally have no clue where the heck it is. Tracks? Anywhere? Anywhere? Please? No? Hmm. Oh wait, you can actually... How'd you do that? Did you draw the pictures for the lady and researcher, or...?
No, I just spoke to the, researcher.
Okay.
They'll give you an optional quest for, impressing the Boa Boa.
Oh!
Go on an expedition. Yeah, that's it.
It sounds familiar. I might have it in my optional list somewhere. Gotta do that later then. Alright, at least before I head off for the night.
I'm finally faster than you.
Since I don't have a lance, I can't speed. Okay, is that the normal Legiana or the shrieking Legiana?
It's regular.
Nope, I want the question, the question. Give me the question mark, question mark.
down.
Yep, I'll have my cluster.
Bombs. Go for it.
Does this thing look bigger to me? Or bigger completely? Wrong. Stop it. Oops, I didn't mean to fall all the way down here. Well, let me know when it comes down. Let's rip the clusters. Wait, that's a shrieking Legiana. Well, I guess we can get both Legianas if we wanted. Ow. What did I ever do to you? Alright, I'll keep track of the shrieking one. Alright, Palico, you and me against the ice bird. Okay, Shrieking Legiana has picked up Makana's tricks. Give me your cat. My cat. Whee! Okay, you can get Ice Blight just from blocking. Good to know. Not very right. Yeah. really wish someone's had a black cannon. Get down from me. Stop playing around. Ow. Did I say turf war? Dominating. Oh no, no, never mind. Okay, there we go. Nope. Get your butt back here. Get your butt back here. Oh, fine. Tricking Legiana went this way. Pepper juice, where are you? I know I have them in there somewhere. There. Bury it! Why? Wait, where's the shrieking lady I'm on to? With you! Goody.
Both by me.
Yep. No, I'm in here right now. That's the normal Legiana, so that means you saw the shrieking one. Alright, shrieking. Clusters.
Okay, it's coming down.
Damn it. Can I get last minute hit? Nope. Fine. Alright, shipping Legiana material. Where? There it is. I need to do impress the things because this sucks. Did you have to do anything specific or just like a small mission?
What?
Was it like a hunt mission or is it just like a small mission to impress the boss? Okay, stop it. Stop it. Barrett, Legionite, and Shrieking Legion are here. Okay, now Barrett looks like you alive. Shrieking Legion, come here. Okay, I can't tell. All the guys. Legion, I'm not even after you. I'm after your brother, cousin? Oh. Wait, shrieking. There we go. Bye, shrieking. Well, just in case, I'm going to leave this for you. Where did the shoot? Not too far.
It's getting so violent over here.
Wait, Barrett, aren't you fighting the other one?
Yeah, Barrett's still.
I thought he was struggling with the other one, but I guess he decided to come here too. Ow! I'm not interested, Barrett. Go fight the Legiana. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I actually knocked down Barry. Are they shrieking on top? Oh look! Legiana versus Legiana. Okay, have fun with that. I'm out of here. Where is my mother? So, shrieking one is the... Okay. Oh, great, now we go flying. You can break the ice armor. Wait, no, that's not all game. I'm not interested in you. Leave me alone. Yeah, thank you, Palico. Gotta love Vicar Voth Revival. I hated that from Volcan, I hate that here. Oh, I'm out of nowhere, aren't I? Cool. Well, let's fly off. Gives me a chance to grab more stuffs. But we're flying too. Not too far. I think this camp is closest. My iceproof mantle, because I'm getting sick of no bearing myself. Are they together again? They are, aren't they?
They are.
I'm getting hit with cross ice all the time. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna grab some dung pods. Unfortunately, I have to make your target go away. No, that's gamer pods. Where are... Here they are.
They're attracted to each other.
Goody. Well, at least it's not Lunastra and Teostra. They don't... They kind of fight themselves. I didn't bring it. No, I did not. I need to go back to camp. Because I would get a severe salmon drain. Nope, that's demon drug. Here it is, hot drink. So technically this camp is still the closest. So, shrieking Liana. There you are. Oh gosh, that's funny. Okay, loving in Legiana, not loving being iced to death. It's the cane carcass. I hear this. We should get more tracks as well. The other one's having trouble with Barith. Don't mind me, I'm right here. Go. Wait, unlock yourself. That's perfect. Oh, come on. I just got here. Freaking Legiana. I'm going to try to sleep my target if there is losing one for a second. Go to sleep. Oh, actually, I do have bombs on this particular level. Oh, that's ready. You can have these. And these. And this weapon ammo to the face. Oh, come back! Jerk. Thank you. They really do love each other.
You have no idea.
Alright, I'm gonna go make my target go further away. If I can hit. Go ice the birds. Wait, no, come back here. Stop going to your love interest. Wait, are you coming back? Go. Nope, you stay here. You stay here. Nope, he wants to fly to the love interest.
Nice.
And I don't have to be attacked by the cross ice anymore. Yeah, nice. Stop it. Okay. No. Sweet. I'm done with that. Falling asleep?
No?
Okay. Unfortunately, I used my bones earlier, but I still have clusters. Let me know when you're
ready. I haven't restocked, so.
Where is it? Here. Oh, wait. Do you have a crossbow?
I got one.
Yeah, that will do it up enough. Where is your nest there? Not too far. Oh, wait. This is your nest, isn't it? Alright, well, you can have this, Shopcat. Yay! Both Legianas.
Are you okay? I found the tracker. Let's hurry on over there.
Glad I was 3D enough to come up with a regular one.
You're not dead. Preposterous.
It would have been so easy for her to be crushed by these.
Or immediately just dead from hypothermia. I still can't believe that didn't fly off.
I'm always looking to guide the way. Take a look. More writings from my master studies. The song, the monster's behavior, they're affecting the ecosystem. Seismic action in the old Everworld. I'm out of time. My story ends here.
Songs, the ecosystem. Is this about Valkana? The shard originated from here, meaning Valkana's nest must be nearby.
Ooh, can we tackle Valkana?
You're right. Its home must be here somewhere. We just gotta find it. So, who's here?
Together we can solve this mystery and make history.
That's the spirit. That monster is growing in power. We can't chase after it now. Let's head back and regroup first.
I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh, the shiny. Ooh, what's that? Legiana mantle. Ooh. Okay, Indomitable Spirit. Confronting the unknown.
Yo, fast boost.
Woohoo! Nice. Oh, that would have been adorable if you get the Palico. Hey fam, Palico with you know the St. Bernard's with like the alcohol, but the Palico has it. Just trying to get it there.
I could be happier. That went
just quite well.
Flawlessly.
Yeah, after I borrowed your idea to get dung pods and kept them separate, it was easier, so I don't get cross-eyed.
Sure. Valkana is presently in the Hoarfrost Reach. So let's just glide over the little spot of trouble I was in and focus on the important matters at hand, shall we?
Don't think you're getting away that easy.
Da-day! Before I forget though, I am streaming.
Just stick around for some advice from a concerned friend, alright?
People into stream.
That said,
well, no one, like, no one really joins my stream, but I just have to.
I'm not ready to buy wholesale into some scratches we happen to find on a piece of. Well, at any rate, this is vital intel. I'll be sure to talk to my old friend.
Thanks. Double shift today.
Be sure not to leave out a single detail.
Of course.
Now, if we're sure that Okana is back in the reach, then we need to hurry with weapon shipments from Astera.
I normally take like an hour
about that. Just a bit ago, we received a report that a subspecies of Anjanak was spotted along the route to the landing area.
I just worked all day.
Yeah, it sounds tiring. Oh, now we tackle the Anjanak? We've seen it a couple times already.
You two go out and hunt that Anjanak. Be on the lookout for the transport's arrival. And once your partner's taken care of the Anjanak, lead them here.
Roger that. We'll send word if any trouble pops.
I'm counting on you to bring everyone back safely. Good luck.
But yeah, that does sound very tiring.
Our target's a Fulgur Anjanak. New type of troublemaker.
Nice.
It's technically already Monday.
Yeah, but I know what you mean. Did you want to join us, or...?
Oh, shit. You guys have a session up. Great.
Before I forget, I changed my cover picture! And, I've also changed my auto messages to some stuff. Because if you join us, we can probably help you out. But before then, and before we decide what to do, I'm going to trigger this cutscene for our next thing.
I'm loading into your guys' session right now, but I'll be right back. I'm gonna let my dog stuck inside.
Yeah, no worries. Time to trigger this cutscene and then leave.
Actually, wait. Yeah, there's no cutscene here, this so.
Really? Oh, never mind. We can, yeah. We can tackle it if you want. Electricity. What would electricity be weak to? Ice? I have no idea. Either way, I'm ready. Then we can go out Sam if she wants. Actually, it would make sense if we don't have a cutscene. We have seen it several times.
So he's a vulture. You haven't eaten anybody.
I have. Just to speed this up. So, if my time gets back.
Hi.
Welcome back.
You're on an expedition to secure the health class breach.
Yep.
Sure?
It's so straightforward. We're going to do this mission.
Gourmet voucher? What the fuck is a gourmet voucher?
We still don't know. Just don't use them, just in case they're very useful. Actually, wait, while I'm waiting for this load.
This new chicken thing is so cute!
Isn't it?
I love the grandma's
version. Just let me know when you're ready, Xiao, because I'm not looking up.
Okay.
Huh? Okay.
God, that food looks delicious.
The materials and stairs. Okay. Iceborne has been out for a couple days now. Why doesn't... Someone has to know what it is.
So, is there a place where I can grow things?
Yes, to the right of the melder.
Yep, he is the botanist and our goosey combined. Otherwise, from the main quest board near the chest down there, just the opposite end, essentially.
I just found the resource center.
I don't have hot drinks in this build, don't I?
Just give me a moment, I will grab these. Got it.
I'm out now, out of the tent.
Part of me feels like I've passed them before. Ooh, is this the new area where we see sleeping monsters that we've captured? How interesting.
Stuff happens later that it will permanently take over one part of Asteris net. A forever frozen something something.
We have enough data to tell what Janak is weak to.
Oh. Perfect. Let's see. Hunter's notes before I leave. Large monsters.
That's gonna say it's water. I don't want
it. Wait, water? Really?
I said I want to say that.
Oh, I was about to say, because that would be hilarious. It's just the electricity and water.
Actually, yes. Apparently it is... Weak to, it alternates between high weakness to water or ice. When it's charged, it's, 3 stars water, but not 3 stars ice.
Okay.
It's high, it's 2 stars water, 3 stars ice.
Okay, then I'll switch to my water lens, because I don't want to use an ice gun lens at the moment.
There's 2 stars
from
your
ice. Why can't I... Wow...
Let's change equipment... Where's my Thunder Lance? Oh no, Kajara Crest. Water. There you go. Alright, I'm good. That makes it this way. I still say that makes no sense. Why would something that's electric be weak to water? Water conducts electricity.
It's botanical research, right?
Yes. It's botanical research and Arcor Seed combined.
Okay, I can talk to them, but I don't have the option to grow anything.
You have to further the story of just a little.
Oh, heck.
I really need to do that mission for the Palicos here, or the Bobos. Alright. Oh, I don't know what happened, but cool. I didn't know you can trigger a landslide here. Oh, great. The one time I don't have stun bombs. You would think this water lance becomes ice, basically, there is.
I like mushrooms. Oof. That's spooky. They told him to take a fucking vicious buckle.
Yeah, and he's not even the worst one.
So is mastering supposed to be like,
ow,
kind of like high rank is a little rank, like a little bit harder?
Yes. Ow.
Is that cool?
I also noticed flash pods are not as effective. They'll be stunned by it, but only for like a couple seconds. Anyone have any lightning rods?
Dick is a lightning rod.
Wait. Ow. Oh god, I keep getting shot. And I'm now stuck. Great. Nope, the wolves. The wolves are after me. The wolves are after me. Get off it.
Are the wolves the little living things?
Yeah.
Yes.
There's so much I have to learn. Okay. So am I just supposed to explore more Frost Reach?
In the beginning, yes. It's straightforward.
Okay. Oh.
I think the next target for her is the Bundler? Mm-hmm. You can capture them. You can capture them all.
Oh, I need a penguin right now.
So yeah, we're gonna go back to Hoarfrost Reach and wonder where all the animals went. Well, no.
Look at the penguins! Oh, I love them! They're so cute. Oh, I should probably drink the hot drink.
Drink all the peppers. Oh. What did I ever do to you?
I love that I lose track of this
though. What did I ever- I actually might have to- Okay, you know what? Farcasting away, cause you- I can't even heal. I lost Farcasting.
What were you saying, Joe?
Most games try to save on resources. But they made it work. Yay, Capcom.
Mm. The little hot springs are so much fun, and the little lemurs just... That is...
If you you can capture them, and there is a special golden one you can capture as well.
Oh, like the bunnies?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. They're so cute. Oh my god. Guys. I cannot deal.
I'm nervous. What the hell?
Oh, where did the handler go? What the fuck is a thaw puff? Oh.
I'll be back after I gather my supplies and not get blasted by lightning 3 different times. Grab some dung pods. I was referring to in the match.
Oh. Never mind.
It's fine. Where the heck is my hot drink? Gesundheit. Gesundheit.
Thank you. Oh, I'm supposed to find a way over? Oh.
It's straightforward. Like, it's quite linear, if you follow her. Also, since you like the Odogaron, the only foreshadowing I would say is there's another variant. I just won't tell you what it is.
I am excited and also terrified to find it.
Likewise, the Devil Geo has one too.
Oh god.
Yeah.
So is the Bandor a Root Wyvern?
I don't think so, but I'm not too sure.
I don't think there's any other category we could fall into, so probably.
True.
Because it's got kind of like the same body stature as the Angina. Because I know the Beatotis is a Piscean Wyvern for sure. Hello, Mr. Bamboo. I am scared.
Oh, I forgot to drink my hot drink. No wonder I'm freezing.
Okay, can you give me a second to put on my temporal mantle, please? Thanks.
Also, you won't learn this till later. You can upgrade mantles and boosters as well. They can hold gem slots.
Oh! What the fuck? That's dope.
Mm.
Okay, you can't hit me once and then run away, you little bitch. Get back here.
Tigrex, I'm not interested. Don't make me dung pod you. Okay, where is the actual Angina? Up here? Okay.
So does the Angina go into the ice world, or is it part of a permanently frozen piece of Astera?
That particular one in Astera is permanently frozen, but there are other variants of Angina.
Okay.
Like the one we're fighting right now.
I'm excited to learn all these monsters. I'm also officially moving into my house on the 14th.
Congrats.
Thank you. Very excited. For better context, Zhao, I've been living in a one-bedroom apartment with 4 people and 9 animals. So, getting a house where I have my own bedroom is, like, the greatest thing.
Give me your ticket. I want your shiny electric tail. And that one in particular is similar to the Kuriyaku. It'll use it'll use boulders and trees as weapons. Ow! What did I ever do to you? Out of curiosity, what are you fighting to? I assume the actual Pippi Gabachi, not the fighter. Oh, come on. Oh no, you are fighting the Viper. You'll see. I should, maybe I should have just went back with my bow gun. Just got it. Stop it. I swear.
There we go. That's it.
Also, gadgets will go up to 15. For example, the healing one, you can, your Palico can revive you if you are going to cart. Yep, max is 15.
Now he can put a gong.
I still don't know what that does.
It basically forces the master into a flinch.
Ah, okay. Recovering your health.
I am so glad I got
this one. I can't think. Man of Madame should be coming in soon. And then 45. Let me stab you in the height. Alright, vulgar engine. I know I don't do a lot of damage, but... Thank goodness you also have invulnerability frame. Can revive.
Yeah, yes.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Find a poison, a poison monster.
That's more than a poison like smoke damage. There's another one.
Rogues.
Can I go to them?
No. Wait, how are they in combat? Oh, the stupid birds. Fine, I'll have to waste a Farcaster. Gotta restock.
I'm just running through the ice and this shark motherfucker comes up out of nowhere.
Yep.
It scared the crap out of me.
Also, as such, it's similar to high rank. There will be tempered master rank creatures as well.
Terrifying.
Alright, Fulgur Engine, I have my healing potions back. Learn from the feeling, yeah, good. Since you did the beta, the Vanderl's armor set is the big Viking looking one. Ow. Why did I ever do to you? I'm good for now, but he's just getting whacked from left and right. Ha! You missed. several creatures that aren't related to ice. Foreshadowing, one is explosive slime.
Huh? What?
You heard me. Very nice. Yeah, it does bother me, but I can't do anything about that. Oh, actually, that's not the weirdest thing I was gonna say. There's also, the butt water.
So, the what?
Butt water.
Butt water?
Yes.
It's typically not butts.
But, yeah, I mean, come on. Technically, it's a tail, but hey, whatever. Oh, you jerk, you! No, I'm not calling it ice.
How did you poison yourself? There's nothing poisonous around here.
Are you near any boboas? The fluffy cats, the woolly gaujalaka, let's see. Hold on. Let me sharpen my pointy stick, please. Well, the worst one was, I still say, sharpening my bagpipes.
Wait, hold on. I have to sharpen my bagpipes.
Yep. Give me 2 seconds to heal. Nope. Alright, where's my ancient potion?
Is maximum might like peak performance?
I don't remember.
What else did I break?
It gives affinity whenever you have your stamina fully filled up.
Ah, okay.
Ah, okay.
But they changed it.
I broke something again. What am I breaking? Oh.
Alright, where is my ancient potion? Check that. Can eat again. And for context, the highest rarity is level 12 now.
Level 12, okay.
Oh, right. I keep forgetting about hot drinks. Go back to camp. Grab some hot drinks. This is not normally in this build.
I don't want to fight a T-Grex.
T-Grex disagrees.
They say you gotta leave. I will coach you in shit if I have to, Duncan. Oh, wait. There, it's in the face this time. Dick. I swear to God, if you guys are coming that way.
Why'd you come back only like a minute later? Wait, your target eye just went past me.
I want to ride the Bandero into battle.
You can't do that, but don't forget about the Clutch Claw. Now I'm wearing that mantle, you can't freaking hit me back to back to back. At least you can, at least me. Not at all. Experience a cold drink, so suffering hypothermia in the testes.
Probably.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Don't even give me a second to shield. Just get your tail. Fine. Go dash over there. Ow. She stops dying me, jerk. I make my first step armor out of your hide. Ow. forgot how useful the extra healing is. Let's get it. Get back here, you stupid overgrown T-Rex!
Get in the trap! Yes!
Before you notice me, I can now barriers to put up on the explode. Screw you, in tremors. And I'm hurt. I'm stunned. Great. Yep, that stunned me this time. Hopefully, you capture that Viper quickly, because that engine is getting on my nerves.
Is it actually called a Viper, or is that just what you guys call it?
Viper Tobikadachi.
Huh. Oh, how interesting. Sling forms make the Bamboro drop whatever he's holding.
Because it causes a flinch.
You're so cute, I don't want to kill you. Even though you're probably not cooking.
They're going to try to suffocate you.
The roots?
The wolves.
Yeah. The evil little shitheads.
Yep. Where are my hot drinks? Freaking stupid angina stunned me. And did the same thing twice?
Down.
Okay. It carded me twice already with that stupid stun move. You will have to go back to the Orc Monster Hunter because you don't have track, so you'll have to assume when it's nearly stolen. It'll be fine if you capture it alive, or kill it. Honestly, I don't care. If it dies, it dies.
What, I'll use a trap to hold it down. Keep my on.
Okay. I should have enough tracks to see if it's going. Just in case. Oh, I had traps, but I'll be fine.
get over here?
Oh, finally. Okay. Just walked in with you.
At least not.
There you go. Wait, where's my name? One time I activated the guard, he's not hitting me.
Honestly?
Well, I used my bombs earlier, so. Alright, then. Charge! What? What did I? Thank you. Yeah, I've learned, if you're by yourself, bring dung pods. No matter what hunt you're on. That's what got me earlier. I'm not really calm. I will try it. Really? Well, at least, yeah, like, let's see, she's like, yeah, I am stunned though, so I can't. Yeah. Yeah,
another
chat? Oi. I do have another chat. Way, you jerk. Ow, I didn't mean to spray me. Nope, not ready yet. Yeah, that's right. If we kill him, we kill him. Thank you very much. Well, since he is the side runner, I'll grab traps. That should end it faster if he do, if he skulls. If he just skulls, we'll be able to trap him, but he doesn't want to.
He's slipping away, we should be able to catch him.
Okay.
And grab some traps. Because I can, probably.
In theory, we should be free soon to help you in your next mission if you wish. So.
Go, Wolf, go!
I really do need that mission. I'll have to look that up after. Just in case, bomb pods. Get some extra damage in. Come here. See here. Walk. Walk 2 feet. Just walk 2 feet. Still not ready, but continue stunning you.
Stabilized.
I still have one more trap.
Got to.
Okay. I do have so much freaking health.
Idiots.
Go ahead. Oh. Okay, I think he's officially limping. Yep, he's going. Yay, screw you, I hate you so much. I guess we'll find out soon enough. We had 2 minutes.
Definitely electric side. And a full grace.
hasn't made it in.
Mighty Vitality Jewel. Hey!
Admittedly, I'm still having a lot of fun running around dashing with a lance, because it can basically hit everything if they're down.
I do apologize for my outburst.
That's fine. It happens, it's the heat of the moment. What are we looking at? Okay, it's Eliana. Anything
good
special?
See you back in one piece.
I just saw. There's a Kluge here.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Let's head to Astera. There may be something. All right, they actually want us to go to Astera, so fine. Astera.
I saw you somewhere, Kluge. Okay, we'll grab everything. Ah! Kluge made it.
Nice.
You two. Thank the stars you're here.
Yes, sir. Chief asked us to come.
I'm thankful. You're just the help. Wasn't long after
you
left. We started getting reports of the salt previously undiscovered.
Although for some reason we needed the Anjanath screwed up the supplies. That's why we were hunting it.
Commander, I have strong reason to believe that the song is what caused the Legiana to fly across the hinterland. And if monsters start leaving their natural habitats, it's only natural. I think this is all.
I read a little faster than you can actually speak.
Yes. I've been told what it seems very likely that the Puke Puke and Paulumu substance.
At any rate, I'll be sure to take meticulous notes.
Right. I'll remember, I'm counting on you to help prepare Celiana's defenses. Good luck.
Alright, so accept the disintegrating blade and accept bad friends, great enemies.
Are you picking up on some kind of change?
So out of curiosity, what targets are those?
Nothing to stop us.
Oh, wait, what? Okay, the Ebony Odegaard I already knew existed, but there's another Glavinus?
Oh god.
It's acidic Glavinus. So I guess an acid blade instead. Alright, just put up your next mission, assuming, you know what it is. Sam. Yeah.
It's another expedition.
You can do that first. I don't remember what you have to do. So either straightforward, or if it's a monster, you can just, abandon, and then put it up as an assignment.
Okay, because I think I have to find Legia on the tracks.
Okay. Meanwhile, you do that. I might just quickly trigger some of these cutscenes if they have one. Yeah, this has a cutscene, so. First. Ah, oh, that's what Swords wanted to hunt earlier. Acidic Galavanus.
Lord.
Yep. Alright. Since I can call my riders here. Where is it? Reader ride. Here it is. Oh, never mind. I can't call Raider right here for some reason. Oh, it's a near torch.
Why are there up all these tanks? What's going on?
What happened?
It's getting set up in Asteroid. Didn't you see it?
Probably for a brief second, but I wanted to get this out of the way.
Steamworks thing is super cool.
Super dead Legiana. Come on, where are you, Acidic Lavinus? Gyro's tracks. Gyro's tracks.
Hey, I got a little bit of value there.
Thanks. Wait, you need to set up camps? Okay, because like
it was roughly around where we fought and captured the ancient
house. Are you referring to the clockwork?
Hell yeah.
It's clockwork specializes in explosives. Not sure what you mean.
Because like your armor, like A plus B plus, that's the master rank.
I guess I go by the rarity numbers.
Oh, okay.
Basically, 9 and up is master rank. Oh, Glavinus, where are you? I want to trigger your cutscene. Hi, Bowen. Yeah, I forgot this one sharpens his tail by his teeth.
Oh,
Yeah, once you leave on the expedition, either it should be straight forward, or you should encounter a monster. I don't know. Cutscene added to the gallery. I'll be right back.
You know what this means?
Hmm?
Jump off Boogie in different spots now.
Yep.
Gotta figure out what it's worried about. Just jump off with Seliana.
Some kind of change in the environment?
I honestly can't recall what I did in order to get the Boa Boa mission to activate.
Because I've already talked to everyone, so it's probably in my list, I just don't know which one.
Basically, it has you to, as you're going out into an expedition and capturing a monster.
Oh, yeah.
If it's activated, you'll have some, Boa Boa scouts following you.
Okay. That's probably why. It's one of the, deliveries. Or not deliveries, the bounties. Yeah, critical. Cultural exchange, Horfrost Reach. Go on expedition and hunt one large monster. Yeah, to get a Boa Boa ticket. Because I normally don't do that on expeditions, but... meh. You can do that a little bit later. I'm just gonna get the cutscenes.
Alright, just be here. Be a faster than you.
Let's go!
Only in that area, yes. Cause, I got the cutscene for the Glavinus. Just gonna do the Ebony. What a gun now. And then, yeah. I'll decide after what to do. And let us know when you're free, Sam. Because otherwise, in after getting the cutscene, I can fire a flare, Zhao, on random expedition, just to... or to Hoarfrost, just to do the cultural exchange. Let's go meet the Ebony Odegaard, just to get the cutscene out of the way.
Is Boogie gonna get angry at me because I put him down next to the Briamio stuff?
Alright, I can't do raiders here, simply because it's a cutscene. I can do it any other day, though. Alright, I'll hit manually find it. I have no track for Ebony Odegaard anyway, because I've seen it.
Yeah, I thought so. Go on, get out of your boogie.
Ebony Odegaard?
Mm-hmm. That's the variant we were referencing.
And it looks as intimidating as it sounds.
Mm.
Yeah.
Alright, where would this cutscene be? Across the way. But you don't use bow guns.
Probably stills.
Eh, sure. Because recover ammo 2 is annoying to make. I see footprints on yourself. Okay. Cutscene time. Odegaard versus Ebony Odegaard. That video of Garen just shrugs and beats the crap out of Odegaard. Jeez. Well, that Odegaard is super dead. That Odegaard is super dead. Nice seeing you. Goodbye. A new cutscene.
What the fuck is that?
I forget what the third monster is for you.
That is terrifying. It's a very, very evil-looking Toby Kadachi.
Yeah, Viper Toby Kadachi. Viper is very appropriate. It will poison a lot.
More subspecies. Hmm. Are they picking up on some kind of change in the
environment? God, that thing's terrifying.
Nothing can stop.
Alright, so I just need to do Hunt One Monster in Horfoss, right?
Oh, goodness gracious.
If you have a critical bounty, then yes.
Oh yeah, yeah, it has to be in Horfoss. Alright, off to Horfoss, so I can kill any basic thing there. Oh, I need to talk to the endemic life researcher here in Horfoss as well. Alright. Okay, and I'll fire a flare once I get there.
I'll kill this terrifying thing. And try not to die from poison.
No worries. I mean, once I get this thing out of the way, then I'll definitely join you. But I do want the ability to get them out here. Quite. Also, hopefully you have a lot of antidotes. Lots of antidotes.
Some seeds. Oh no, more people want things. Why?
No, do more people want to talk? I haven't been in Celiana yet.
See, hot spring stones.
And I can talk to them after this. Alright. Firing the flare. This loadout doesn't have hot drinks. I should probably let that. Nope, that's not the correct loadout at all. That's fine.
No, but they're so cute.
Need them for... You're gonna need them for some armor sets anyways.
Yep.
But they're so cute and heavy.
And they look great around your neck.
I killed two of them!
Oh gosh.
No!
That deserves a death penalty.
No.
Alright, what's the closest creature I can hunt here? Beatotus, why not? You're an easy one. Giant fish, where are you?
Beatotis?
Yes, I just need to hunt one creature here.
So do you have any scouts following you?
Now they are, yeah.
Beatotis looks like a shark.
I keep forgetting about hot drinks. Or maybe the bottom row? Anything? Where's everybody? Normally you're here. Oop, Beatotis. Okay, you're the first creature I see, so that's the first one I'm killing. Well, at least y'all, you can either join me or Sam. Here, go. Wait, is this Beatotis tempered?
Yes.
I wouldn't be surprised, because I just got tempered tracks. You know, fine.
What the fuck is that?
What's it look like? Folger, Angel. Electric. The one Reese's bought.
Well, once you impress you're gonna be looking at one person.
That's fine, but... Okay. I know you're tired, but sword?
It's warm.
Okay. My ears are fine.
Wait, what? I'm sorry.
Shall be something.
I'm helping you, Wolfie.
Oh, excuse me.
Can
you fire upward? I cannot fire upward.
You shouldn't be able to... Wait, are you on expedition? Or...
Yes.
That's probably why. Oh, you can. It's just, it's weird intermission. Otherwise, if y'all can't find it, I'm assuming you can just do, if you don't mind leaving the mission and then just, doing it again. Yeah. And then get the actual assignment. That way you can eat, you don't have to do, the expedition rules. You can eat normally. Do you know what I do with single player? Just kill another thing with the boa boas, or?
What?
With the boa boas. You said something, there's gonna be something single player after this, but. What is it?
Well, as the scouts follow you, engage and bring them into the monster.
Okay. I'll just cancel the SL, let's fire that. Wait, where'd you go? Giant fish, where'd you go? I mean, how do you get raided then? Meh, I'll figure it out.
Is it catching?
Nope, too tired. Because one benefit of the expedition, you can have as many lives as you want. Kill the monster leaves. Don't dare. I mean, I'll join eventually, depending on how long the sticks.
Oh, that's better.
Once you can, definitely talk to your Palico. You'll get the ability to, like the beta, summon a mount out of everywhere but Hoarfrost Reach. Well, thing is he hunted one with me earlier. Pretty sure it is. Basically she's asking if you're ready to hunt Viper Kenosha.
Bigger losses.
Yeah. I love the free revive. It's so good. They're all weird.
Yeah.
It's
nice.
It's weak to its own other variant. Yep. Talk to your, Patico. You can, use a raider ride. Ow. Great incident.
Whatever the hell.
Herbal medicine. Yeah. It'll heal you and get rid of, poison.
Oh, it's fucking right, Jesus.
Yep, it depends where you are. Jagras in Ancient Forest, Shamos. Okay, stop freewheeling me. I'm trying to remember. Where are you?
Oh. I'm by Campo.
Oh, sorry. Which map are you? By Brickadachi, you can appear in a couple of months. Okay, so by Brickadachi is more in the north. He's in a cave, like, north. East or west, I don't remember. I'm also fighting one right now. Who wants no sushi? Yep. Oh, that's right, you haven't had a match with me yet. You won't see my auto messages. You want to drink hot sauce? What was it called? I will always remember the mammoth looking things up because they're called Popo.
All these squares make a circle.
Okay, fish. Stomach. Yeah, I should have bought a hammer. Jerk. Of course, I am using a tempered Deodotus to fight.
He's poisoned.
He poisoned the poisoner. Come on. I mean, I don't need the sharpness because I still have white sharpness. Come on.
Oh my god, it's so violent.
Why did I just still fight a temper bomb? Get back here, you tempered perk. I wanna make sushi out of you. Agreed.
Ah.
Oh, come on. I need to do
something.
Yeah, I haven't thought enough to figure that out either.
All I know is that it still throws the list.
It dropped some stinger right now. Since when is that a thing?
It dropped some. Yeah.
Oh.
Still feels weird that Clutch Hole also works with the bowgun. Yeah, sure, I know they notice you and your tempered self. Especially if you have low health and you don't want to get whacked by the next creature. Until they try to choke you to death. Finally, started breaking something. Come here, you giant fish!
Ow.
Oh, I got free willied.
I was like, why is it telling
you
to shake it off? What am I shaking off?
I was like,
oh, go away, get off of me, go away.
That's so cute now, is it?
Leave me alone.
Any bombs?
Yeah.
Here it is.
Ow. That hurts.
Alright, just power it on you. I only have three of them though, so.
Life powder or dust of life?
Herbal powder. Another head and a little weak.
Back here, yeah, land shark.
If you clutch claw onto an enemy, then use your weapon attack, which would be triangle. That's what you do. Knock off spinner ammo, and if you manage to do it a second time in a certain amount of time, I have not experienced it, don't ask. You can actually wound the enemy. And they'll take extra damage whenever they're struck. It does wear off them.
Yep, turn around. Apparently he wants to play you with someone.
but if they're agitated,
Hey!
They'll knock you off, yes, I'm sure. And, if you're on different parts, multiple people can clutch claw as well. At least I've seen two. I don't know if anything higher than that. Steven and I got a synchronized clutch claw earlier. My reference. Oh, finally mounted the stupid thing. Stab the shark. Stab the shark. Stab the shark. Oop. Yep, yeah, another one of it.
Please kill yourself.
Eventually, you'll be able to cultivate them yourself if you want. Otherwise, you can just buy them. Well, you might forget the parts, I guess, but it's up to you guys.
Ouch.
And bad news, I'm out of the powders, so you're gonna have to heal yourself. Oh.
Log, I will turn you into skin if you keep attacking me.
Why are you threatening the little fluffy stuff?
Because they're trying to attack me.
I think it's so funny that
Take
they
it.
Attack the monsters too.
They do. But they get more annoying if they grapple you and you're under like a high threat monster. Any high level, like high threat monster. Cause certain monsters like the I haven't seen like in Brachydios, but just in, like imagining Brachydios with being pinned by a wolf basically reduces on him. Stop free willing me. Stupid bird! You're not cutting at my watch, Master. That's a bigger Oscar. Revival. Oh, you're finally limping. Jeez. Been pounding you to the ground for ages now. It just says hunt, right? I can capture or kill. Cool. Yep. This ends the fight. Alright. Time for Beauty to come here. I have a lovely electric fence for you. Where is my power? Okay, so... there we go. Captured. Cultural exchange complete. Alright, well, since I missed the last one, I can do one more, and then I'll let off. But up to you. Oh, I have to head back to camp? Darn it. Fine, I'll head to camp. I wonder how Valkana will be, if we're gonna have to do something like Nergi vs. Valkana, like the title card.
More subspecies. Are they picking up on some kind of change in the environment?
Okay, so I need to go back on the expedition and go to the southernmost camp to talk to the palace. First, I need research center to make sure my things aren't screwed. Nope. Alright, fine. Collect harvest and then fertilize to make sure it doesn't run out. Salt soil. And then till later. Carl says if he is free, I'll help you out for the next one. I can't answer anything. If I'm on, I'm on. If I'm not.
I should be able to. If you get on, I will.
Remind you.
Oh, come on. Have a good night. I just got the mission to capture a thunder engine. And treasure in the sea and deliver 2 hot spring stones. Actually, I can end my stream here and then